In this video, we're going to learn how to use the Flam drag on the drum kit with some grooves and some fills that you can try out for yourself. So those are a few ways that you can use the Flam drag around the drum kit with some grooves and some drum fills. Have fun with this one, and I'll see you all in the next video. Cheers.